Northern Ireland All-Stars are really up for next weekend. Looking forward to it. And the Lithuanian boys are pumped up, fired up. Big Simonis is doing his stuff in the middle of the key. And Jer Murray is hard to work with too. So we've got a big lot going on. And we're really looking forward to it. There'll be a lot of big screens, big rebounds, and a lot of tough play in the key. But the boys from Armagh Magic and the Blackstone lads were running the floor a bit, and the North Star boys, Daryl and Kevin, were very, very sharp today. Very, very sharp. Get a few shooters open, because the Lithuanian boys can certainly shoot the ball, and we'll have the big guys in there to rebound and put them back in again if we're missing anything. But for the looks of things, I don't think we're going to be missing anything, so the Belfast boys will need to look out.
You know, what type of team do you think you're going to be, Paul, on Sunday at the All-Star event?
We're going fast. We're going to run the floor a lot, get the big guys to kick it out, and we'll get it up the floor and swing it and shoot it early if we can get it going. And if we can't get it shot from outside, it's going inside, and the big boys will try to muscle their way to the basket and try and make a few tough baskets in there. The fast hands and the dribbling of Darius and Mark McDonald there I'll be penetrating and kicking off, so we'll be getting a lot of shots on the 3-point line as well. Defensively, we didn't really look at that at all. We're all playing man to man. We just get up and play up in the face and just have a good time. Really, that's what we're looking for.
Great. Well, here's one final question for you, Paul. You've got a lot of studs on your team. Come the end of the game, if it's a tie ball game or if it's tight and it needs to go to a clutch shot, who's your number one option?
Oh, I'd have to go to Ballymena. Has to be Martin McDonald. Martin will swing through and shoot the big three. Or else we'll go to Big Simonis. If we put it in Simonis' hands on the edge of the key, the big fella will be hard to stop, I would say.
Last question then, I guess. Who's going to win on Sunday?
Oh, it has to be an NI All-Stars. Yeah. Too powerful inside, too fast and too sharp on the outside. I would say we'll be able to take Belfast.